Have you regained contact with family and friends since your release?
So?
Have you been made aware of the various support programs that are available to you since the commencement of your parole?
Yes.
It's not compulsory for you to attend these sessions, but we recommend that you do. Okay, and given your loss prior to your offending, I think it's wise that you continue with those sessions.